Hello, hello, my amazing creative friends. Oksanza here again. I am here to help you create art that feeds your soul as well as your family. Alright, you guys, today we are addressing an important topic of am I good enough as a designer, artist, or what have you. I want to share my take on how to overcome this big block that we all have. By the way, not only artists and designers, anyone basically has it since childhood. So I will just give you my tip that helped me immensely in this area. When you are thinking of yourself and comparing yourself to other people and thinking, those guys are all so great, what do I have to bring to the table even when I'm just starting out? I don't have the technical skills yet and I have maybe art, beautiful art in my mind's eye, but I don't have it, the technical skills yet to create it. Or maybe you are just paralyzed because you might be already creating very beautiful art, but you're paralyzed because you see all those people having ginormous Instagram accounts and these kind of amazing beautiful websites and you don't have that yet, so you're thinking that maybe I am not as technically inclined, right, to create all that for yourself. So there are all kinds of levels of being not good enough and as basically an imposter syndrome. So I will just give you my solution that helped me. What helped me when I was starting out as a designer 12 years ago was to stop thinking of myself in particular as much and start thinking of other people. So before, instead of repeating to myself, oh, I want to do this, I want to do that, I started thinking, how can I take care of my family in that particular case? For you it might be something else, so it doesn't have to be that, but at the same time it really quite kept me going when things were getting tough and when I was not seeing the results that I wanted, and I was starting thinking, so do I not want to take care of my family anymore and support myself and my family? Of course I do. So I don't, instead of stopping and just going and saying, oh, come on, I cannot do this, I will say, of course I can do this, I have to take care of my family, right? And this is what I chose to take care of my family with, right? So that was the big difference in thinking. So it's basically not really your art that's different, but it's your thinking that keeps you in this kind of a level and keeps you frustrated. And I would just take that frustration and put it into your bigger why. And your bigger why is most definitely, most of the time, it doesn't have to be, but most of the time it's about taking care of other people. And for example, when I was starting out on YouTube, I already was a professional textile designer for a long time, but when I was starting out on YouTube, I started thinking of you guys and thinking that, you know what, I see a lot of people who are wondering about things, who are frustrated, who are not starting out. I see a lot of people all over the world, as I am international as well, living in a foreign country, that could use this kind of story and encouragement. So instead of thinking, should I or shouldn't I just said, okay, people are waiting, people will benefit from this story, and that's why I'm here right now. Am I perfect? Of course not. Not in art, not in design, not in YouTube, but or in these videos, but at the same time I am here because I know that I want to help you take care of you guys, and I want to take care of myself and my family as well, and that's why it still stayed with me for more than 12 years now. Alright you guys, there you have it. This was my big tip on overcoming the imposter syndrome and stopping those recurring thoughts of am I good enough? That's what I wanted to tell you today. I hope this helps somebody, and if you are waiting for this sign from the universe that you are good enough, take it as it. This is it, you can do it. There's nothing really special about my story because I didn't know what I was doing at all. I was a self-taught artist, and you might be as well if you're watching this video. So you can do it, I believe in you, and the world is waiting for your creative vision. Alright you guys, please let me know in the comments, what do you think about this topic? Are you struggling with it? What maybe helped you overcome it? We would love to start a conversation in the comments below and help more people with that conversation. And also, please subscribe to stay tuned to the Pattern Vibe, and like this video if you liked it. I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye! I would just start repeating your why, and then amazing things will grow out of it. So
Black screen.
Ta-da!